Welcome to Earthpedia channel. Please like and subscribe to my channel and click the bell icon to get new video updates. On the afternoon of this Monday, April 11th, the Colombian Geological Survey, SGC, and the Manizales Risk Management Unit reported that the Nevado del Ruiz volcano emitted a column of smoke with ashfall that reached a height of 3,258 meters. Through a statement, the entity announced that the events occurred around 5:13 in the afternoon, and were visible from most of the cameras installed around the volcano and from the city of Manizales. The images, which were shared by residents of the sector through social networks, caused concern among citizens, so the Colombian Geological Survey clarified that the phenomenon observed on Monday afternoon is recurrent in the volcano, although it is often not visible due to the weather conditions of the volcano. After granting the tranquility part, the entity warned that they also do not rule out that, due to the seismic activity of the volcano, phenomena of this type may occur again in the coming days. The government agency added that, for now, the Nevado del Ruiz volcano remains on yellow alert, also known as level 3, which means that the geological structure may present changes in the behavior of its volcanic activity. In response to the alert, the Colombian Geological Survey assured that it will constantly monitor any changes in the volcano's activity and, in addition, asked the entire community to remain attentive to the information issued by the entity and the Municipal and Departmental Risk Management Councils, in order to avoid any type of emergency.